Well, twenty-three chicken that we butchered yesterday. Yep, so that is just the last one that I have to cut. Cut the leg and thigh off. It's easy. It's easy. There you go. And the bone, the breast. I like to skin that. So all in all, 23 chicken. Here's the chicken breast I cut in small pieces, and I sprinkled onion powder that I made from the garden. The onion powder, so I just mix it up and then pour them in a jar. So I made about 9 pint jars of chicken breast. And then I add 1/2 teaspoon of canning salt in every jars. Then add hot water in every jars. Have to clean the mouth of the jar before I put the lid on. The finished product, 9 jars of chicken breast.